What is up, guys? Welcome back to Let's Play The Sims 3 with me, TapersCrazy. Well, let's lift off. We were being naughty. Well, I was being naughty. I don't know about Harry. But today we're going to continue on doing that because this is The Sims 3. This is not real life. I'm not going to get shouted at by everyone who thinks I'm a scumbag. What was the other two doing? Dark of a Trainer was sleeping. I'm probably keeping awake with a loud-ass music. Jesus Christ. Turn that crap off and... Grayson was at work, so let's just continue on being a dirty scumbag. I'm just saying, my girlfriend in real life is taking me so well. It's ridiculous. Like, I was expecting her to be like, "What you think you're doing? At least dump the girl first before you start doing any of this." What was that? Watch TV. Let's watch television. Okay, I'll just let these guys have a good old. watch the television. I'm still getting used to this whole recording after work business. Cause for those of you who watch my channel avidly, you'll know that I started work about a month ago. I'm not too sure how much time, about a month and a half. And I've also just moved into my flat this weekend, which means. I can record on a night as soon as I get off, which means 20 minutes out of my day I spend to recording YouTube videos. Which means I'm normally not tired after work because I love doing what I do at work. I love talking about continuous integration and being able to have meetings with my boss and my team and understanding what we're talking about. Because 2 years ago, if he started a conversation with me about Git, Gerrit, Jenkins, C#, JavaScript, I'd have been like, "What on earth are you talking about, you nerd scum?" But now I just have conversations daily about it, and it's really good. So I never get tired out by it, and I come in feeling refreshed after day at work. I go on my computer and normally record. I normally balance it out. I've got a fairly standardized routine. I normally get in. Change clothes because I don't want my work clothes to wear out as quick as they should. Have food and then record videos. Record a video for which will go out tomorrow. Record the video for tomorrow. Upload the video for today. And run any other errands I've got to, like. Pop into Tesco's for some milk and whatnot. Because one of my friends today made a comment about my. I'm not actually doing anything in game. I'm just watching. I'm going to ask to leave date because I'm not going to be complete scumbag just yet. I'm going to let the Sims girlfriend down easy. Friendly. Ooh, that's going to go down well. But don't worry, I've got a plan because... confess to cheating. It is cheating. And if she comes and like pulls me up about it, then our relationship will take a nosedive, and it'll not be very good. But what is it? It's an aspiration thing. I think there's a lifetime reward where it's one of the bigger ones. Let's have a look. This one, above reproach, clean slate. It's this one. I'll use this one. And then I'll work back on getting back together again, and that's my emergency plan should things go awry or awry. Is it awry or awry? Answers on a postcard, please. But hey, little Grayson, welcome home from work. How was it? Shit, you need to eat some food. Have a mac and cheese. What was I talking about before? I was talking about getting in from work, recording videos. And it was a good train of thought I had going, but because I wasn't doing anything, I started focusing on the game. Oh, look at us. Sitting in the kitchen. What was it? I need a 4K for two more beds, didn't I? I think that's what I was aiming for. Let's watch this conversation go on down here. Does the toilet need cleaning? None of us need to use the toilet anymore. One of my friends made a comment about my kitchen cupboard. Because I opened it and then I got some tea bags out. And then she said that the only thing I've got in my cupboard is tea bags and sugar, which is true, but I've got like pots, I've got plates. And like basic kitchen stuff, but it's to be expected. I just tell her, "Would you expect anything else?" Because among my friends, I'm known as the God of Tea or something, of God of Tea Making, along with Critical Outlaw. Me and him have competitions about who's better at tea. And if you ask one of us to make a cup of tea, the other one will follow the other one in and help out. We're like the tea making partners. Don't wash all your dishes in the bathroom sink. That's going to be a crutch. I don't want to wash them in the... Oh, I'm not bothered, like. because in my old flat, because I never used to get... It wasn't that I didn't get on my flat speak. I didn't speak to him that much. So I just clean my dishes in my room in the vanity sink. And then take them down to the kitchen. But here, I just wash them in the sink like a normal human being. What am I doing? Wash all dishes and that. Fair enough. And then you can go to sleep. Because you have work in the morning. But yeah, me and Critical Outlaw are like the tea makers of our little family, which is expanded, by the way, not in Sims, but in real life. If you watch this series and you're interested in my videos, or I suppose to put a fine point, if you're more interested in watching my collaboration videos, like with Dark Over Trainer and stuff like that, go look at a channel which will be on my sister channels eventually called The Infinity Vault. It's sort of a collaboration channel between me, Darko Trainer, Critical Outlaw, Grayson, Kizzy, and what's the name again? Dusty Unicorns or something like that. We're all gonna be doing collaborations together and like doing group videos and just podcasts and stuff like that. So if you're interested in that, I advise you go take a look. Because it's gonna be awesome. We've already recorded Just Cause 2 as a sort of a mess about for an hour, and it was really fun. Obviously, we're still getting used to each other's styles. We do watch each other's videos on occasion. What's this? Faithful. You what? From a pure reputation. Aww. What does that mean? I have no idea. What is it? But we're still getting used to each other's commentary styles, but we do watch each of his videos, so we know pretty much what we're like. So there was patches where we just wasn't talking to each other, but thanks to the editing powers of Critical Outlaw, who's a absolute editing god, it should be a decent video. For now, anyway, that's how it's going to be. We'll just record some videos and have a bit of a laugh of it, like Just Cause 2, Payday 2, Killing Floor 2, Castle Crashers, Minecraft, Terraria, Dota 2, what's the other one? League of Legends. Obviously, we'll not all be together all the time. We'll be gabbing with Grayson, which is where we'll be doing a podcast, talking to webcams and having a laugh that kind of way. But yeah, it's going to have lots and lots of content with all of us together. It was originally the brainchild of me and Darko to train it, because we want to do collaborations, but on our channels, we've never got a free slot to do something like that. Like, you know, I've got Mondays, Thursdays, Tuesdays, Fridays, Saturday, Sunday, Wednesdays, which I normally populate with series on my own, which means I've never got any time to do collaborations. So it's just a way, just like a vault, if you pardon the pun, it's just a vault where we can enjoy yourselves and do collaborations. That's the reasoning behind it anyway. Just me talking on about random crap. And by the way, this teddy bear is not going anywhere. I hope you understand this. I've got enough for one of the beds yet. Let's have a quick look. Beds. Not yet, 2,200. Maybe after today's work we might have enough for one of them. Maybe, definitely. Right, I'm not going to buy anything else until I get the beds. And then I'll do this. And then I'll work on Aaron's place, and then I'll work on the driveway, which is going on this side. And then I'll work on the garden, I think. Where do I want to be? By the end of season 2, I want to have Aaron's place done, and have him moved in, along with the girlfriends. But I know what I'll be doing after work today. I'll be letting the girlfriend down. And just, I think there's a way to do it. You just throw loads of friendly things and then you ask to break up before she finds out that I've been cheating. Which I reckon's going to happen eventually. I reckon Harry on free will is going to approach means that you were cheating, and that's gonna take a turn for the worse. And then I'll have to use the aspiration cheat. Come and tend the garden, dark of a trainer, while you're at it. And then I'll get him changed and let him watch television. Change outfit into. Has he got work today? I think he does. Yeah. Change outfits. Somewhere. Career one. That's the one. And then he can go watch television and wait for his ride to appear. Ooh, no, we can feed Claudio. I'm gonna forget about Claudio and he's gonna die, and we're gonna have to have like Claudio 2. Look at that. Yes, and I need to do some fishing as well. Let's have a look at my skills. Now we're doing okay, to be honest. Grayson's End, his performances are lacking, but he needs to go to that place. I'll have him do that today if he can. I don't know if he needs to. Where's the thingy? It's the middle one. Perform concert. 3 PM and 11 PM, so pretty much when he's at work. Okay. I'll do that on his day off, which is tomorrow. Look at Darko training, looking dapper. I think Darko is more prone to wearing black though, to be honest. Jet black with a blue tie. I thought he is looking pretty dapper. You've got to give him that. That is, I believe in Darko, that's what he'll be in 10, 15 years. He'll be probably even less than that, to be honest, because we're actually 20 odd years old now, both of us. We're both 21. But I do believe that Darko Chainer will become a suit, because he does business at university, and he does have a mind for it. Like, he's acing all his stuff. And he's making me very proud. Aren't you, Dark of a Trainer? Okay, be boring then. Grayson is a wild card. I believe Grayson is going to be... Grayson himself is sort of a people person. Like, if you ever need someone to talk to someone, it's going to be Grayson. So, I think Grayson's going to... Not necessarily following his mother's steps, who does sort of the whole HR ban sort of thing. I think he's going to be some sort of management, and he's going to be probably the best at it. Because he knows how to not, he knows when to be firm. Like recently, he was very firm with me over something I said, and obviously I don't. When I say, oops, if. Obviously. I often speak what pops into my head, and I don't, especially when I'm recording, I don't have a filter between my brain and my mouth, because that's how I feel an LPU should be. They should, like, try to put a capper on that filter that they've got. Get in the shower, because we can't have food at work. And I said something which... Grayson didn't agree with, which it was bang on right. I did agree with what I said, and it knows when to be firm. And that's just a testament to how good friends we are, when we're like, we've both shouted at each other before, and just like 5 minutes later we're like, let's go smash rocks together. And me, I believe in myself as well. I think that I'm gonna become a successful programmer. I don't think I'm going to have any problems with my future. Well, probably problems like the usual. Like the usual problems of bouncing between jobs and stuff, especially in the early days. But I think we're all going to be successful, I believe in us all. He's late for work. Why did he not go? Oh, shit. Oh, dear. Oh, well, suck up to boss. Darko Trainer is late for work. I'm sure he'll be fine. Why didn't he get in the car? I wish it overrides. It should have overridden. Oh well. So that's going to have impacted his job performance. He's not going to thank me for that. I know that much. He's going to hold meetings. And then I saw that he had Sleeping test chamber. What's this? Doing it may take a while to pay off successful. Push your career. Nah, that's fine. Let's go to Grayson. Inventory, I'm gonna get rid of all the junk that's in our inventory. I don't need that photo hanging on the wall. Sell. Whatever. the fish. Can I go in there? Sure. This can work as well. But yeah, I think we're on. So, Critical Outlaw. He's sort of following in my footsteps in the tech world, in a way. I think he's going to be a successful programmer, but he's spent most of his. I don't know if he minds me talking about it, to be honest. Cause, but he knows his shit. But once the thing is with Critical Outlaw, once he sets his mind on something, he'll do it, and he'll do it until he's the best at it. In a way, like he does with editing, he's so meticulous with his editing. Like you'll go into his room and you'll see his editing. He puts 110% into everything, is what I'm trying to say. And I think no matter what Aaron does, he's going to be top notch in whatever it is. Which I hope he's going to be in the same field as me, because I'd love to work with him at some point in the future. Maybe be his manager. but that's just me being all sentimental about my friends. Bro, but have you ever seen a finer thing? Let's turn this off. Grayson, in his boxer shorts, with bunny slippers, playing country music. That's perfect. Okay. Hold meetings, how's it going? I think it might even level up by the end of today. That should be a welcome treat. I think I'll need a few days. And Grayson, he's playing his guitar, so does he need to have max guitar? Pretty damn close, not going to lie. Unlucky tree. It's never Grayson's lucky day. Ooh. I didn't know that he had scrolls. Have 8 friends. Have friends. No, Critical Outlaw, don't you be doing that thing where you shout abuse like, you don't have any friends anyway, or something like that. I think that's going to become a staple of the garden, the old cock and balls. PG-13. I do love this house. This house is really shaping up, I'm enjoying it. My fellow scientists, let's have a look at my relationships. Oh dear. Romantic interest. Friend. I'll need to speak to her because that's going to be horrible. Partner, not unemployed, miscellaneous Libra. Old friends, what do you know? Old friends. So I'll be making friends with these guys actually. I've started talking about things that I've had a good old waffle on about my friends and how I think we're all going to be in life and talking about work and stuff. So now it's time to talk about the actual game. Grayson did actually play guitar in real life, but he's probably not picked up his guitar for a while. Give him a few days in the guitar and he'll probably be able to pick it up again. He just needs that motivation. Hello! It's me. And Dark of a Trainer is in here. Join journalism. Join business. No, let's not change careers. What was that? Buy a new TV, eventually. Ooh! I've got some time in it, which means I'm going to have to end it here today, so next episode we shall break my girlfriend, well, my Sims girlfriend, not my real girlfriend. We shall probably break things off with her and see how that goes. Get Grace into work and see how much money that me and Dark over training are raking. So thanks for watching this, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Remember to like, subscribe, and I'll see you all. The next video.